Good morning, everyone. How are you today? Yeah, I think all the students are fine. I am fine too today. Who knows today what will we do? Yes, good. We will have progress test 1. But before I show how to do the progress test, I want to review some letter and number for you. Okay. Now, please tell me first, what day is it today? Yeah, today is Friday. What month is it? It's June. What is the date? The date is 5th. What letter are on the top? T A are on the top. What year is it? It's 2020. Please say together again. Friday. Friday. June. June 5th 2020. Good. Now look at teacher together. Please tell teacher. Okay. Who can tell teacher? What's letter? Yes, capital A. You know how to trace capital A? Good. You study already. And here, oh my god. Okay, good. You look at here, what's letter? Yeah, small letter A. Small letter A, you see like this, and another kind of this. Okay, both of this letter we call small A. Okay, say again, small A. Small A. Okay, here, what's letter? Yeah, capital B. Okay, one more. Look at here. What's letter? Yes, capital C. Good. Ding! Okay. What's letter? Letter C. Small letter C or capital letter C? Yes, small letter C. Who can tell teacher? C for? Yes, C for cat. The word of cat begin with letter C. Ding. Yeah. What's letter? Yes, capital D. Okay. Okay, good. Now, we just study on Monday and Tuesday already. Who can tell teacher what letter? Yes, letter E. So, you can tell me capital E or small E? Okay, capital E. The last one that you study already also. Tell me please what letter? Yes, small letter E. Say together, small letter E. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, O, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me ABC song? Okay. Now, all the students, please show me your finger. Okay. Count the finger with teacher. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look at teacher. I want to ask you, everyone. What's number? Yes, number one. Say together. Number one. And here, what's letter? Ooh, teacher, letter or number? Why you ask me like that? Okay, what's number? Yes, number two. Say together, number two. Here. Who can tell, teacher? What's number? Yes, number three. Show me three finger. Good. And the last one is number. Number. Yes, number four that you just study already on Wednesday and Thursday. You study number four already. Okay. Now I want to tell you that you use the pencil and material that I will ask you that you prepare already or not yet. Okay, show me your pencil. Good. Eraser. Color pencil. Good. And notebook. Okay, notebook. So, our progress test one will let all the students practice by yourself. Do it by yourself. No one can help you, okay? So, if you don't understand, you can ask your teacher. But now, I will tell you about our progress test. Prepare yourself already. Keep your material on the table. Please look at teacher. I will drop the paper exam, but if you cannot print it out, you can do it on your notebook, okay? You can do it on your notebook. So now look at here. I will tell you some information. Today we have progress test one. The duration is 90 minutes. We will start at 9:30. Okay, at 9:30. Oh, teacher, I confused here. Okay, let me. Yep, here. At 9:30 a.m. until 10 a.m. Okay, like that, okay? We will start at 9:30 and all the students must complete your work at 10:30, okay? Now, I will tell you, if you write in the book, so please, here, student name, you will write your name. Example, student name, your name is Dara Suthi. So you write Dara Suthi here. Level PK, it means that you study pre-kid level, okay? The date is today, June 5th, 2020. Our rule in the progress test here, no cheating. It means that you cannot check everything. Use pencil. At the moment, I ask you, use the pencil. Okay, here, use the pencil. Don't ask for help from the guardian. It means that don't ask your mommy or daddy to trace for you or color for you. Okay, like that. Follow the instruction. It means that if they ask all of the student dress, so it means that you dress, ask you to color, you color, okay? Be punctual, it means that you should be do everything on time, okay? So our class start at 7:30. It means that after teacher check attendance already, and then you will watch our video already. At 9:30, you will practice our progress test together, okay? Send your answer seed to your teacher personal telegram. After you finish already, please ask your mommy and daddy take the picture. It means that. Example, you do in the book. Okay. So after you finish it, you take the photo and send to your teacher personal telegram. Don't send it in the group. If you send it in the group, your friend will know the answer that you do that you did already. Okay? So please be careful with your paperwork. Now please look at here. I will explain you some how to do it. So the first one, dressing. It means that when you dress the alphabet and the number, you will get 30 marks. So look at here. A, dress this alphabet A to E. You will get 15 marks. So you look at here. You dress like this. It means that your mommy or daddy can help you to dress, and then you use the pencil to trace on the letter. Okay? So capital A, small a, capital B, small b, capital C, small c, capital D, small d, capital E, small e. So please do it all. When you did already and nicely, you will get 15 marks. And here, letter B, trace the numbers 1, 2, 3. It means that, you see, I trace here, I dot number 1 5 times, number 2 5 times, and number 3 5 times. So, after you finish this, and nicely, you will get 15 marks, okay? And the last one, for coloring. Coloring, you will get 20 marks. So color the cat. You look at here, you see the cat. You study already how to color the picture. So please use the color pencil to color the cat for teacher. Okay, after you finish your progress test, don't forget, take the photo sent to your teacher in her personal, not in the group. If you have some question not clear, you can ask your teacher in the group or in personal. Okay? Goodbye, everyone. Enjoy your progress test. Bye-bye.